back.
So, I think next thing I want to do is I'm going to go back to the back under Hyrule Castle. There is that dark room I'm worried about here, but hopefully. Oh, there's a Beamos in here. Oh, no, 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 screw this. Okay, never mind. Zelda. How's about a kiss for luck? Suppose I could at least go do the Thieves Town dungeon. I should be well enough equipped to do that. God forbid I actually complete a single dungeon. Oh goody. We got Lionels. What do I get turned? What the hell? Oh, it's an amethyst. Because of the meme in Stardew Valley about Abigail likes to eat rocks. And we got the hammer. Excellent. It's hammer time. Huh? The hell? I guess it's because you spawned on the down on the first floor. Oh, hello. Oh God. Yep. Making sure I didn't miss any chests. Get out of here, chicken. something. One whole rupee. Thanks. Don't know if I really need to do that here, but it's done. Oh crap, I'm missing a key, aren't I? Oh yeah, I think I know where it is. Take the long way around. All right, what you gonna disappoint me with here? Bombs. Yippee. Well, I did still get the hammer here. Alright, what boss are they gonna throw at us here? Oh, okay. Oh shit! Okay. Oh Whoa. Shit. Okay, you're getting a lot more frequent with that, aren't you? There! Ooh, ice rod. Okay. Right, I have no armor yet, so... Now, I'm afraid Desert Palace isn't a go yet. I still need the Book of Medora to open it, as well as the lamp again for, there's one particular, puzzle near the end. Oh, speaking of mail, there's the blue mail. Well, red, I guess, when she wears it. Now, I wonder... Oh, that's, Abigail from Stardew Valley. If I get him to follow me... If I save and quit, will he still be, will he still be following me? Yes, he is. Okay, good. So I can take him back to the village. If you haven't played Stardew Valley, I do highly recommend it. It's really good. Especially if you played Harvest Moon and you liked it. Okay, we brought him home. And I get 20 rupees for it. You mean ZX, or Zero and ZX collection? Boo! Where the hell to now? What the hell? The hell? I can do some of Skull Woods. Oh, crap. There's the mirror. Yeah. The rats are pretty beefed up. I knew he was coming. I'm not going to be able to finish Skull Woods until I get the fire rod, but this rate I'm getting most of it. I guess there was nothing else over this way. All right, I guess I'll just have to come back when I get the fire rod. Thank you. Oh, is there anything over here I can... Okay, here's the bumper cave. You need cape, but not hookshot. Okay, there's the mirror shield. That's what I get for bumper cave, but I need the magic cape for that. Oh god, bees! Ah, yes, now that I have the mirror. There are a few other things I can get here. Did he have anything? I don't think there was. No. Oh, don't tell me I need the Pegasus boots to... Okay, maybe not. Wait a sec. Go grab up a couple of other things. You should be good to do Swamp Palace now too. Oh, there's the Cane of Samaria. Because I know it's up here. Head up here and collect the golden sword. Also, Also, there is the spike cave here. Dang. All right, got the golden sword. I'll be able to do some of Tower of Hera. Okay, at least I get that right off. Actually, it's the other ones I think I want down. More money. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh. Cold Stare, which I can't even do anything about yet because I don't have the fire rod. Crud. Okay, and down there, again, there's another puzzle which needs the lantern to complete. Mm-hmm. Now, I may not be able to enter the Desert Palace the conventional way, but now I have a little bit of a back door in. Maybe. There. Another heart. Let's see, where's a good spot to do this? Perfect. Oh, we got the bug net. Rubs here. A lot of very glitched out looking enemies. Ah, yes, I also need to be able to. I need the Pegasus boots to get that key, too. And I don't have any other keys, so I can't get in that. Not gonna be able to do as much as I thought here. The Wizrobe's colors kind of make them look like the Black Mages from Final Fantasy. As if they didn't look enough like him already. Well, alright, maybe I can. Hopefully I can still at least do Misery Mire. Thank you. Oh, crap. Compass. Here's our big key. Crud, do I have to be able to light those? Oh, right, there's another. There's another thing up ahead that's going to require that, too. Again, so much that, not finding that damn lantern locks me out of. Thank you. Boo. Come on, lantern. No. Dang it, and I remember there's a dark room downstairs too. Here we go. Yeah, I think it's this room right down here. Yeah. Crap. Well, at least... Okay, Swamp Palace is right over here, so... I don't think I'll have much trouble with that. Oh yeah, there's also that... I forgot about the chest, the locked chest that I need that guy to open. Just over here. Fire rod, sweet. Thank you. Yeah, a lot that unlocks now. Especially since I still don't have the frickin' lantern. But for right now... I'm just gonna head over here and do Swamp Palace. Holy crap. Gonna try and catch it. Alright, big key. Boo! Okay. Oh my god. Okay, that was weird. Money. More money. Come on, give me either the lantern or Pegasus boots, please. Excuse me. And more money. The extra magic. All right, what we got now? Oh, you guys. This should be easy. The golden sword. Didn't get anything major in there, though. Which really sucks. Although... Oh, right. Well, let me take a quick break as I figure out my next plan of attack, so I'll see you in a few minutes.